There's a scalpel on the coffee table. There's a motive but no inclination. There's an envelope that says the word private. And there's a pen someone used to write it. There's a hitchhiker's guide on the shelf. But there's a galaxy in his mind. There's an empty green square outside. There's a tune on the radio. There are leaves in his lounge, but it's fall in the fridge. I said two people chase a ball on a TV. He sees the irony in his remote control. He sees the irony in his remote control. He doesn't have to live. He doesn't have to live like the others. This time in his gaze, yeah, there's a whole lot of faith in his pockets. He doesn't have to live. He doesn't have to live like the others. There's a conspiracy theory next to an idea for a sad. Two wooden friends sit by the fireplace. There's an old cutting for a job that he didn't even want. There's a lyric on his lips. There's a pain in his mouth. There's a cut on his left hand. But there's a pain in the right. There's a cut on his left hand. There's a pain in the right. He doesn't have to live. He doesn't have to live like the others. This time in his gaze, well, 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 he got faith in his pockets. He doesn't have to live. Oh Lord, he doesn't have to live like the others. Yeah, time in his gaze, and he got a whole lot of faith deep down in his pockets. Evidence of a card game. An old scorecard doubles as a phone book and a map. He feels a sense of belonging in the corner sofa. The flashing red light tells him his friends have all lost touch. It's a day but no routine. All he hears is the hum of his computers. All he hears is the hum of his computers. All he hears is the hub of his computers.
Thank you so much.